we move on with the agenda, I'd just like to take this opportunity to make a statement and set the record straight regarding a rumor and a newspaper article that the executive high school principal has been fired. That is not true. Ms. Nodel is on a leave of absence, and she has not been terminated from the school district.